Dynamic memory allocation is another important service that is part of memory management. It's important, once again, to make sure that memory allocation scales with the size of the system. And in order to do that, one possibility is to take the heap space of the process and break it up. So this is the logical address space of a multi-threaded application. And in the logical address space, everything is shared, but what we're going to do is we're going to take this heap portion of the address space and break it up into the portion of physical memories that are associated with the nodes on which these threads are executing. Suppose the mapping of the threads of this particular application is such that T1 and T2 are executing on N1, and T3 and T4 are executing N2, and it's a NUMA machine. So there's a physical memory that is local to this node N1. And therefore, what I'm going to do is dynamic memory allocation requests. If it is centralized, it'll be a huge bottleneck. Instead, we're going to break up the heap and say that this portion of the heap fits in the physical memory that is close to N1. This portion of the heap fits in the physical memory that is close to N2. So dynamic memory allocation requests from these threads satisfied from here, from these threads satisfied from here, that allows for scalable implementation of dynamic memory allocation. The other side benefit that you get by breaking up the heap space into these distinct physical memories is that it can avoid fault sharing across nodes of the parallel machine.